Hey guys, I'm Patrick Jones for Buzz 60, and today I'm here with Yuval from YogaWorks.
I want to show you guys today some of my favorite beginner's yoga poses for people like my friend Patrick over here.
I'm out of shape.
Utkatasana, or chair pose. You basically stand in Tadasana, and you sit back, lift your arms like you're sitting into a chair. I love this pose. How you doing?
I feel like a sausage.
You are a sausage.
Great.
Breathe, inhale. Downward facing dog. I'm walking my hands just a little bit further with my shoulders. I'm tucking my toes. I'm inhaling. And I'm exhaling and taking my hips up and back towards the back wall.
Oh my God. What have you been doing all this time? Up and back.
Drinking beer.
Plank pose. I'm going to tuck one foot toes behind me and straighten the leg. Keeping my chest reaching forward, I'll do the same with the other leg. And there I am. Really good for the summer and bikini months. It's always summer somewhere.
I feel like I'm making a lot of bad choices in my life.
You probably are. Okay, so warrior two of Virabhadrasana two. I'm reaching my arms out, I'm spreading my chest. I'm gonna look over my front palm and then bend the front knee to 90 degrees. And then I breathe. Why are you making faces at me?
Because I'm chubby and I'm doing things that stretch me.
Now try to look heroic. You are a warrior, Patrick. Believe in it.
Can I stop? Buzz 60. Now you know, pass it on.